1000 divided by 25. 1 is less, therefore next. 10 is less, therefore next. 100 is not less, therefore with 100. 25 multiply by which number is nearest to 100 but not greater. 25 multiply by 5 is 125 is greater. Multiply by 4, 100 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 100 minus 100, 0. Next. Eliminate 0. Okay. 0. 0 is less, therefore next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Therefore complete, always complete with 0. Complete because here finish it with this number. Okay. Zero, therefore 1000 divided by 25 is 40.